back here with another video. If you're new, hi, welcome. If you're not, then welcome back. So we're here with the long-awaited car tour. Like, y'all, I was supposed to make this last month when I got my driver's license. But yeah, I was making a video about my driver's license, but I didn't like it, so I didn't know what to post. So then I was like, you know what, I need to go ahead and do this car tour, because like, y'all, I need this car tour. And basically, my car is mostly finished. I'm just waiting for like my little phone, what is it called, my phone tripod. So like, yeah, so whenever I'm driving, I can record for y'all. But that's the last thing I'm waiting on. And then after that, it will be like, you'll know, because that's when I'll start recording when I'm driving, doing videos like that. So yeah. And what else happened? Oh, don't mind this mess in the back. I gotta buy something for that tomorrow. And like, let me tell y'all now, and no, I'm trying to brag that I got a car whatsoever. I was not gonna get my car cleaned up for this video. I really wasn't, because it wasn't bad, but it was bad. And if y'all see my nose thing, I can't move it because of my nails, and it won't stay on my nose. So yeah. What else I have to say? Oh, and don't mind the car seats in there, because I'm basically the family babysitter. So I got both my little cousins' car seat in my car, because one of them stays, but one of my baby cousin, the one I have all the time, the 1 year old, they literally live right next door. So that's the only reason why I still got her car seat. And my other cousin, she's in clothes, but she has her booster seat in there for her, because we're not getting no tickets around here, babe. Okay. So I'm gonna change out my jacket because it's hot outside, and then I'll get back to y'all whenever we're going out the door, period. So yeah, see y'all in the next. So we're walking outside. Don't mind, look, I got a chip toenail because my little cousin is today, and I'm trying to see where the animal's at. Oh, y'all can't even see. I'm trying to see where the animal's at, but let's show y'all. Wait, I'm gonna back her out and rinse her off. Oh, and probably already be rinsed off. I can't see, but I'm still gonna back her out so I can show y'all. And then, oh, and this is my keychain. I want a self-defense keychain, but I don't have the funds for it. So yeah, but yeah, I'm gonna back her out, and we got her from CarMax. So yeah, and let me back her out so I can show y'all, and then I'll be right back.
So here's the reveal. This is my baby Dior. So we have this scratch. The car, I swear, it didn't come like this. The dogs from my cousins, they scratched my car up trying to get cats. So that's pretty much it. But yeah, so this is her. I have the 2017 Hyundai Elantra going around. And so yeah, this is the outside. And I do have a sunroof, just so y'all can see. So now I'm gonna get in, like how I get in, and show y'all the inside. Please don't mind how far up my chair is. Let's let it back. Why is it wet? Okay, so I did have it backing out. This is the front. Let me show y'all the back. See, I'm the mom of the family, basically, because I always have the kids. I have them, their mask, and these little hangers for them to put them on. I have an umbrella on. That's her side, but my other cousin's car seat is right there. I have an umbrella on hers because she's isn't here right now. So, and I bought them some masks. And it has heated seats in the front and the back. Oh, and I got some lotion in the back, you know, because you never want to be, you never know when you can be ashy. So let's crank her up. The man said it sounds like that when it cranks up because of something, but it's really not a loud car. Then so I have this
blinged out, you know, for the little pictures of the hands or whatever. And I have the bling steering wheel like everybody else. But I always wanted bling stuff and fur stuff. I just haven't bought the fur stuff. So we have, I got the charger. I got the whole kit thingy. It was a charger, this, and my car is a push to start. That was one thing I did want. And I have this bling thingy right here. So basically, my whole interior is basically bling. Like these things right here, my seat thingies, they're bling. Oh, I have the seat belt bling. And that's pretty much all I have to show you. Oh, and what I keep in here is like stuff that you need. Being a girl, you know, this is my car license paper. I'm not even showing y'all. That's so embarrassing. So yeah, I have my coin pouch, the sauce bag, some wet ones. This is like a little trash thingy that I don't use. Some receipts, some Lysol is in here. And the thing that went on my license plate, and it has extra USB thing in here. The one thing I didn't like was that it didn't have like a little charging thing for the back. I don't put my phone on charger while I'm recording in here. Was that it didn't have a charging port in the back, but it's okay. What else do I have to show y'all? So now I'm showing y'all my glove compartment. It might be connected to my car, so that might. So the car comes with a first aid kit, which is very, very nice. And that's like the manuals and stuff is in here, and my, you know, the usual registration stuff. So yes, I have heated front seat, back seat, passenger seat. That's pretty much it. And this is really the whole setup right here. Is my car, oh, I was about to say, is it in drive? I thought it was moving. But it does have Apple CarPlay as long as it's a charger, obviously. What can I say? The only thing I didn't like was like, CarMax didn't really detail my car to the fullest that it could have been detailed. Cause like, I had lifted up my cup holder thingies, and it had like some sticky gunk in there, and I don't know if it was in there. And like, I didn't notice this. I noticed this when I first got it, but I was like, it's my first car, so it's okay to have some little scratches or whatever. And on my, what is this called? My rearview mirror, I have my headscarf or whatever. I'm in the car, in a rush to wrap my head. So yeah, I'm bored, and I've been at home all day. I don't know what I wanna do. I think I'm gonna end up going to like Walmart or somewhere. I'm finna call my Nana and see where she going. And then, yeah, I gotta put gas in here. So that's the thing. So I guess I could vlog today and tomorrow. What, after this, maybe? I don't know. I showed y'all my seat belts, my corn patch. I showed y'all pretty much everything. Question for y'all. Hold on, let me show y'all. What does these mean, like this right here? What does this mean? Isn't it like something with like sport or something? I don't know. I wanted to tell y'all, and I will, if y'all want to know where I got the stuff from, then just ask me down below. Yeah, just ask me down below, and I'll give y'all the link for everything. Cause it's a lot of links I have to find, because I did order everything at separate times. But I don't think it'll be hard. So that's pretty much it, y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me more videos you want to see from me. I'm gonna ask my order lady if the freaking things ever came in for my phone, so I can record. It's gonna be continue on from this video, because yeah, it's gonna be just run errands with me type of thing. So see y'all in the next video. Peace.